Alright. Dun dun dun, putting together the kite. Dun dun dun, putting together the kite. Dun dun. Kite's stuck. There we go. Dun dun dun, putting together the kite. You hold that for me?
Okay.
Yep. Dun dun dun, putting together the kite. Dun dun dun, putting together the kite. Tim!
We had fun watching you from the side unsheathe your pretty pink, whatever you call it.
Kite! Is one stopped?
Yeah.
All right, then stop them both. Make sure they're both looped. They both looped? Wait, go that way. Yeah. Get it up high.
Right.
Okay, I got that one.
There you go.
Alright, there you go. Look out, honey.
So manly.
Hey, it's pink, but she can fly hard.
It's
Yep.
Did they have any in white with a big red dot in the middle?
Oops,
of it?
I almost hit that guy with the dog.
It's the flying bat you got.
Hey, these are the in color. You know how old this kite is? I was 10 years old when my dad bought this kite.
Really?
Yeah, so it's a 28-year-old kite. I mean, 21-year-old kite. No, it's 20 years old.
You're 10. You're right, the first time, Pinkleberry.
I know.
Almost 39.
Hey.
Whoa.
Let's go say hi to the dog. Hi, dog. Whoa! Whoa, almost lost it that time.
My Uncle Pat, my cousin Mike's dad, he used to have these things.
Yeah.
And, not like this, but he had the stunt kites.
Yeah.
And he would...
The triangle kind?
Yes.
Yeah, those are fun, too.
They would... He called it kite surfing, but they would drag him down the beach.
Yeah, when I was a little kid, this thing could totally drag me down the beach.
Watch this guy flying this Mexican.
It's pretty fun. You want to try it, Christy?
No, it'll take me away.
No, it doesn't. There's hardly any tug.
I need two arms,
Scott.
Is this some kind of cruel joke?
No, here.
I need two hands!
Here, oh yeah, that's right.
Two hands!
Two hands!
Oh.
Just like my
car. The video's still recording.
Oh. Dang it! You got
edit
software, right?
Yes, I do. Oh, shit.
Okay,
I'll let them pie. Want to try?
Right.
Here, go for it.
Although, sometimes when it does pull, it's amazing how you can feel it when it...
Yeah. No, okay, dirty. Need some help?
Yeah.
Oh. Hold on.
Right, there.
All right, you ready? Whoop, I'll get it. Oh, you got it. Wow, that's pretty cool, Maddie. Whoa. Need some help?
Yep.
Okay. I'll give you a buffalo nickel if you hit the dude with the frisbee. Or his
chair. Here, hold these.
Oh,
Actually, you know what kind of looks like now to me? It looks like somebody took a pool, the inflatable things he lay in the pool.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, it does.
Come on, Tim, do some tricks.
I left my deck of cards at home. And trick. I'm keeping it in the air.
Ready? Want to turn? You got it? Okay.
I can take it back.
Well...
No, what I did get, it from Scott.
No, you don't cross your arms! You don't cross your arms!
Don't cross the streams! You never cross the stream!
No!
Here,
hold on that, I'm gonna go home.
You know, you go
backward and forward like this.
It's
not my fault! One. Where's Reagan? Oh. I'm looking for Maddie. Oh, she's all the way down there. Take out your husband. Oh, Max, so that's what you get for criticizing me. I was doing a trick. I was keeping it in the air. All right. You want to help me? You got stuff on your hands. Just go like this. Wipe on your pants. Hold on. We'll do this when Uncle Scotty gets it up in the air. Lincoln, it's underneath. Reagan, it's underneath. There you go, Reagan. They got it. They got it, Scott.
No, Maddie. No. That's it.
Maddie! You dig it.
Okay, well, pick it up.
I almost got my buffalo nickel.
Don't worry, I took a couple pictures with a couple minutes of the captain.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. Is this actually on my head?
Yeah, it's well.
Wait.
You're pointing down now.
Oh, okay. There you go, okay.